Praise to you and adoration, blessed Jesus, Son of God, who to serve your own creation came to share our flesh and blood. Guide me that I never may from your fold or pasture stray, but with zeal and joy exceeding, follow where your steps are leading. Hold me ever in your keeping, comfort me in pain.